No, this is Dinosaur Spy. We're going to play episode 8 of 4WOL444 or 4WOL44. To the puddle. There we are. Just keep that map in your left hot bar thing. And the first thing that will happen every episode is you see the world map so far. Yeah, got to get back over to the west there. Anyway. Show down dish. I'm gonna run back out and throw this other meat in here. Nope. I'm gonna make a door for this place real quick. Covered. Those windows aren't. Let's see what we got. Ooh! Well, that's nice. Two pieces of iron armor and bread and apples. And I guess I'll just leave it. I've got all that stuff. Guess I could swap out for, you know, less damaged stuff, couldn't I? Yeah, let's do that. After all, no one else is going to use it well. Oh, don't need a helmet. Chest plate's hardly damaged at all. I haven't been fighting many monsters. There we go. And he's back. Yeah, let's get that thrown down. Snore. Some upstairs. There's a cave over there. Hello? Oh, it's usually a priest here. Well, not a priest, a villager in here, but there's not today. Let's come on up. Oh, where's the ladder? Oh, my. It's usually on the other side, it seems to me. Ah. Wow. It's so weird when they do that. Well, these buildings are a little more normal. A little buried, but not with huge. Well, that one has a pretty huge differential there. So I had to do that for it. But, yeah, this is working out pretty well. Let's put a light up here. Yeah, torch. Little torch five. So people in the. Oh! How'd you get. Sometimes I get lucky, I guess. Accidentally climb up those things. And here's the road. Sounds so screwy. Let's see what's going on up here. Yes. Is there a window? Is that a door? Yeah, it's a door. Okay, let's get you out of there, buddy. Come on out. Two bars way up here on the hill. Oh, when this is over. Yeah. You stand in the backyard and watch monsters come out of the cave. Lines. Yeah, hi. Hey. Don't push me. I'm an explorer. I'm an explorer, dude. Hello. Two in every bar, eh? I'll leave that back door open, okay? Yeah. Oh wait, you guys get torch in here. Yeah, I'll run out there. Get one out here. Doesn't hurt. Doesn't hurt. Oops, dudes. Wow. Well, okay guys. Why didn't you warn me there was a creeper out here? Oh well. Maybe he came out of that mine shaft, that cave. Okay. Hey, back over to the west. You guys. Hey, lost a building. Oh, crap. Oh my ankle. Okay, okay. Bones. Gonna put that, leave that wood in there. I'll surprise somebody in the future. By me. Yeah, let's do it. That's just okay. Pointless. Okay. Go that way. Just in case over there. A little bit more west. This one is over to the sea. Oh, let's cross here. Looch. Oh. Interesting. Does make it to the sea. Tight turn there. I saw silt build up. Down there. Let's take a look just in case there's iron or something. Nope. Oh, that's weird. Well, there's iron up there. Oh, hello. Skeleton in the basement. Swept shoal here. Parkour.
No. One little parkour is harder than parkour. I mean,
it could be parkour.
A light for the wandering ships. Ooh.
Wow. Well, that's pretty cool. Let's go that way. Swim across here.
Chicken, if you don't eat chicken. A skull face or something up there, and a house. Oh, gotta get the bed down.
Where's the moon?
So why, where'd the music go?
Do-do-do.
Down on the hill. Crevasse. There are pumas in the crevices. Wow, oh, that's pretty cool.
That village camp? Oh,
a brace of sugar cane.
Hey, chicken duck. Duckin'.
That up again. I should get that all in there. Oh, some stone land over there.
On a wrong trip. No.
Anyway, goodbye from Dinosaur Spot. We got out of this hole. When we do the next episode of Exploration for W04. No. W. Anyway, bye bye.